National Artist of the Philippines. Who is Daisy H. Avellana?
So let me help you. She was a Filipino stage actress and a stage director. She was also a wife of Lamberto. She set as an inspiration to every Filipino. She was part of different movies like The Sakay in 1939. And next is The Tandang Sora in 1947. And the last one was The Pag-asa in 1951. She was a strong woman. She's always the first lady of the Philippine theater. And she will never be forgotten.